Folks, my words, my opinion. Subscribe, like, ring the bell, support me. Let's break 2000. All right. One of my least favorite people, Jesse Waters. All right, so it's hilarious. So he does a bit on his propaganda machine, calling out Biden for having a milkshake with a straw. Yeah, that real men don't put their lips to a straw and hold that tiny little, oh my God, dude. And then what? Well, you know, Kimmel saw it. So Jimmy Kimmel jumps on board, and then Waters comes back and says a whole bunch of other things. No, men can't eat soup. You can't put your lips out there like that. No, then it's soup is, no, soup's not manly enough. Maybe a stew or maybe jambalaya. All right, look. Mr. Waters seems to seek, counseling might help him deal with those masculinity issues he's evidently experiencing in his life. Look, people, I got no problems. Well, I do have a problem having my shake with one of those thick straws they give you. One is, yeah, it doesn't work. Unless it's a watered-down milkshake. So first off, sorry. Doesn't work for me. I have to use a spoon or I just sit there and tap the cup. All right? Not because I think of other things when I'm sucking on a straw, like evidently Mr. Waters seems to do. I mean, it's a straw, Jesse. What are you imagining when you see men put their lips to the straw? Okay, those could be issues that you might have been harboring since your puberty years and never came to fruition to decide or, okay, and soup, really, there's a problem eating soup. It's not hearty enough. It's not manly enough. That's just hilarious. You know, I'm just, you know, first off makes me wonder, you know, if he's got so many deep-seated masculinity issues that he thinks men can't suck on a straw, that men shouldn't slurp their soup. Well, I guess he's not a beer drinker on the long neck, because heaven help him on there. But Jesse, can I ask you a personal question? Is it okay for me to hold my friend down there when I'm peeing in the urinal, or is that not masculine enough for you? Have a good day, Jesse. Everybody else too. But it is a funny, funny episode. I don't recommend anybody watch, you know, that propaganda machine, but Jesse Waters has a message for Jimmy Kimmel. If you need a laugh, give it a shot. Have a good day, folks. I appreciate you. Subscribe, ring the bell.